This is the closing video presentation for IT150-8 Module 1 entitled Introduction to Computer Architecture and Organization. Couple of reminders for this module. Take note that the formative assessment basis will be your Lesson 1 study guide, Lesson 2 study guide, and there are detection seat work. This will be part of your of the 40% of your grade. As for the summative assessments, we have quiz 1 and quiz 2, and this weighs 60% of your grade.